This is a fun boss. What I remember. Okay. Big empty room. Big empty room with a skeleton in it. A giant skeleton. No, thanks, Ant. Hi, Zant. Sure. I don't remember him being here. Bye, Zant. See you later, Zant. Now it's just ahead. Come on, activate whatever it is you want me to activate. Oh. Well, that makes sense. Wow, that pit's deep. So the ones in the middle go up, the ones inside stay at the same level. That's it. Where are you? Oh, where are keys? There it is. Keep missing. Ah. Darn it. He's actually missing. Let's get up here now. When I get near the top, I guess. So I have enough time bouncing back and forth. Since I bounce. Okay. This is what I remember. Last time? Possibly. Oh, yep. Such a fun boss. Puzzles. I guess I want to save. Whoop. Oh. Too bad there's nowhere. There's like a fair few places in the game where I can use this spin. Which is unfortunate. This way. Is it here? Not really. Oh, looks like I use it there though. This is a good place for 5? Really? Got 5 out of 4 yet? I guess I have to get me first. who are next to each other.
Ha ha ha.
Now all I have to do is just find the other three pieces, which is an extra chamber. Let's actually select Hyrule Castle. That's weird. Where did I want to go? Let's just go to Castle Town. That's where I have to go anyways. More bombs, I guess. This part should go. Goat sound. Yeah, it's open. Okay. That's good. Of course, it's on their map, it's showing. Ah. There. For that area right over here. Okay. course. Where I need to go. Probably hand off those souls to that guy.